you're breaking down the silos caused by email. What do you have against email?
I have, well, email's an old technology, and there haven't been any changes in it in the last 30 to 40 years. And so email's not secure. We want to make sure that when we're working with our clients, we're providing a secure way for them to transfer information. But also we want to break down those silos. We want our whole team to have access. We don't want those communications siloed into team members' personal text messages on their devices. Because if we ever need to look back at those communications, we need to have a clear path to seeing everything that's kind of transpired between the firm and the client.